He's a year old. We've had him for about 4 months. He's been with JJ for 2 weeks, and he is doing fabulous with all of his new skills. And we are super excited to get him home and see what the future holds for him and our family.